So we're gonna go out from the interface, into the SP404, add the vinyl sim effect, out into the tape deck, out from the cassette, into our TV, then out from the TV, back into the interface and our DAW, export it, go onto our phone, then out from our phone, into a guitar amp in our bathroom and record it into a micro cassette tape back into our DAW, remaster it with a limiter and some more compression, out from the interface, into the SP404, add the vinyl sim effect, out into the tape deck, out from the cassette, into our TV, then out from the TV, back into the interface and our DAW, export it, go onto our phone, then out from our phone, into a guitar amp in our bathroom and record it into a micro cassette tape back into our DAW, remaster it with a limiter and some more compression, out from the interface, into the SP404, add the vinyl sim effect, out into the tape deck, out from the cassette, into our TV, then out from the TV, back into the interface and our DAW, export it, go onto our phone, then out from our phone, into a guitar amp in our bathroom and record it into a micro cassette tape back into our DAW, remaster it with a limiter and some more compression, out from the interface, into the SP404, add the vinyl sim effect, out into the tape deck, out from the cassette, into our TV, then out from the TV, back into the interface and our DAW, export it, go onto our phone, then out from our phone, into a guitar amp in our bathroom and record it into a micro cassette tape back into our DAW, remaster it with a limiter and some more compression, out from the interface, into the SP404, add the vinyl sim effect, out into the tape deck, out from the cassette, into our TV, then out from the TV, back into the interface and our DAW, export it, go onto our phone, then out from our phone, into a guitar amp in our bathroom and record it into a micro cassette tape back into our DAW, remaster it with a limiter and some more compression, out from the interface, into the SP404, add the vinyl sim effect, out into the tape deck, out from the cassette, into our TV, then out from the TV, back into the interface and our DAW, export it, go onto our phone, then out from our phone, into a guitar amp in our bathroom and record it into a micro cassette tape back into our DAW, remaster it with a limiter and some more compression, out from the interface, into the SP404, add the vinyl sim effect, out into the tape deck, out from the cassette, into our TV, then out from the TV, back into the interface and our DAW, export it, go onto our phone, then out from our phone, into a guitar amp in our bathroom and record it into a micro cassette tape back into our DAW, remaster it with a limiter and some more compression, out from the interface, into the SP404, add the vinyl sim effect, out into the tape deck, out from the cassette, into our TV, then out from the TV, back into the interface and our DAW, export it, go onto our phone, then out from our phone, into a guitar amp in our bathroom and record it into a micro cassette tape back into our DAW, remaster it with a limiter and some more compression, out from the interface, into the SP404, add the vinyl sim effect, out into the tape deck, out from the cassette, into our TV, then out from the TV, back into the interface and our DAW, export it, go onto our phone, then out from our phone, into a guitar amp in our bathroom and record it into a micro cassette tape back into our DAW, remaster it with a limiter and some more compression, out from the interface, into the SP404, add the vinyl sim effect, out into the tape deck, out from the cassette, into our TV, then out from the TV, back into the interface and our DAW, export it, go onto our phone, then out from our phone, into a guitar amp in our bathroom and record it into a micro cassette tape back into our DAW, remaster it with a limiter and some more compression, out from the interface, into the SP404, add the vinyl sim effect, out into the tape deck, out from the cassette, into our TV, then out from the TV, back into the interface and our DAW, export it, go onto our phone, then out from our phone, into a guitar amp in our bathroom and record it into a micro cassette tape back into our DAW, remaster it with a limiter and some more compression, out from the interface, into the SP404, add the vinyl sim effect, out into the tape deck, out from the cassette, into our TV, then out from the TV, back into the interface and our DAW, export it, go onto our phone, then out from our phone, into a guitar amp in our bathroom and record it into a micro cassette tape back into our DAW, remaster it with a limiter and some more compression.
And that's how you make a lo-fi beat. Suck a nigga deep, suck a nigga deep, suck a nigga deep, but you
suck the nigga dick by 2009. Bitches suckin' dick that don't make them a slut. They just wanna fuck, have fun and catch a nut. You only live once, bitch, I don't wanna text.